I don't know if this is a pumpkin or it is supposed to be a watermelon or a cantaloupe. I don't know what my expectations were.
You say nothing's wrong at all, babe. I say that we're falling off, babe. Maybe we just ain't been on the same page. In my mind, I'm done fighting. In your heart, you keep trying. The truth is not hiding. That's just the way we are. But can't say you love me when it's like that. Can't say I love you when it's like that. If it was new, it wouldn't be like that. To everybody else, it would just show me back.
But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you. I'm embarrassed to say this, but me go say none of this. I'm from Jamaica. If you didn't know, now you know. There are certain fruits that we eat in Jamaica. Well, I eat in Jamaica. And I've migrated here for good enough times. And I've always seen cantaloupe. And I have never bought a cantaloupe. I see them as a whole in the actual grocery store. I'll see them like sliced up, right? They're sliced up and they're in a container. I wish I had got my reaction to me cutting this cantaloupe for the first time. My mom actually bought this cantaloupe. See, I wouldn't have bought a cantaloupe. My mom bought this cantaloupe and I just cut it because I realized, you know, it's been here and it probably gonna go bad. I didn't want it to go bad. So I cut the cantaloupe and open. And when I cut it open, I see this. And if you a Jamaican, tell me how confusing this is. No, this is a pumpkin. I don't know if this is a pumpkin or it is supposed to be a watermelon or a cantaloupe. I don't know what my expectations were, but it wasn't this. But anyways, the cantaloupe tastes great. It's fully ripe and it is sweet. So I'm even trying new fruits. Look at that. Thank you, fitness journey. Thank you for showing me what inside of a cantaloupe looks like. And this is how I normally see it in the store. So I hope this, what about me alone this happened to? That was a moment. I was like, mama sure see a cantaloupe should buy. And what made me know what inside a cantaloupe look like? Pumpkin. So many questions. But me, I eat my cantaloupe. I mind my business. Bye. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you are returning, welcome back. We're recovering from a sleepover with three additional girls. Yeah, we had a whole brunch yesterday. The girls had fun. So we have a packed Sunday ahead. So stay tuned. The first thing I did was I made sure that the living room was clean and ready to go. Now we're doing laundry, we're gonna be cooking, we're gonna be washing and combing the children's hair. And we want to do this all in time to watch Usher on the Super Bowl, okay? Laundry is not one of the things I like to do at all.
But I have to. So now we gotta get children ready for school for the week. Ready for the week myself.
Little boy, come for your uniforms. Sunday work.
Sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby. Let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me. Ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
And another woman that could take your spot, my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
And another woman that could take your spot, my love.
I didn't get to do my daughter's hair because she's not feeling well. I'm done with my son's hair. I'm done cooking. Done doing laundry. Now during the week I can just touch up. But on Sundays, try to do a clean. Listen, room never been in a one day. So as much as you don't want to do all the work we have to do, it's not gonna done. The work in your house, well, in my house, is never going to be done. I have to target what I can to get the most impact. A clean house makes sense. But there are other things that I wanted to do and I didn't get to do it, but that's fine too. Give yourself a pat on the shoulder because you did what you could. All in the spirit of love and peace, because when the house is clean, the mind is free. Peace of mind, and that's what I'm working for. Go and take care of yourself and me soon. Yeah, thank y'all for watching.
Where have you been?